Max. It was the paramilitary's turn to get hijacked this time. And if what I heard is true, they really don't like
it's an agreement, but you can't file misconduct reports with a vigilante organization. What you do, apparently, is try to murder.
The DeMarcos had made the mistake of assuming the Punchinellos were already dead and buried when they were very much still alive and ready to do some burying